Trash you to made, so you back. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Yeah. Acting stupid, what was happening? Yeah. What was happening? Yeah. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy,
moody, hey guys, what's up? What it do? What's poppin'? So guys, this is a girl less than 11. I'm back in the cup with another video. I'm back in the cup with another freaking video. And we're at the airport. We're about to go on another vacation. So we're at the airport. My little outfit for the day. So guys, yeah, we're going on our vacation and we're about to turn up part two. So we just got to the airport and we're quite early, so we got a lot of time. So we're probably gonna go check in and then get something to eat and then sit and wait for our flights, or we're just gonna check in and chill for a little. I don't know. But yeah, it's my outfit. Just something simple. It's nighttime. I don't need to be fussy. I don't normally be fussy when I'm traveling. So yeah. But this is your girl, Destiny Love, and I'm back in the cut with another freaking video. So guys, we're now in the line checking in. My eyes are red because I'm tired. I wanna sleep. But yeah, we're now in the line checking in. Me and my sister is one place. My daughter and my other sisters already further up in the line because they were ahead of us. So yeah. But we're in the line waiting at TSA. There's my sister. Say hi. So yeah, guys, we're in the line checking in. No, we already checked in. We're just going through TSA. We're just going through TSA to get checked. There's a lot of people in front of me though. Okay guys, so we just went through TSA.
This terminal has been accredited by the Global Biomedical Advisory Council and Airports Council International for our cleaning and safety practices.
Okay guys, so we just got through TSA and we're now sitting at our gate waiting on our flight. I don't know if we had a delay flight earlier, so now we're just sitting at our gate waiting on our flight. My sisters are over there, my sisters and my daughter. There's Nedrika in the yellow. And my two sisters. The airport is full. It is packed. So like, there's a lot of people here. So that's why we're not able to sit the same places, because there's no more seats left over there. And then somebody was sitting here beside me, and another person. So yeah, I'm just sitting here right now. We're waiting on our flights. So, say hi. See Nedrika waving to you guys. So my daughter, she was waving to you guys.
Passenger Sakari, party of six for MCO. Sakari, party of six, please approach the podium.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna go get food. And we'll be right back. I'm gonna get food.
But who's gonna watch the suitcase, me?
Oh, I'll just sit and wait then. Whatever they get out.
You go.
Nah, I'm good. Okay, guys, so I just switched seats and get a seat closer to my sister's. So now I'm sitting down here. But my sister Nedrika is playing a game on the computer. So. My sisters went to get food, but all of us could not go because somebody has to watch the bags. So yes, I'm watching the bags. And
hello,
to get food.
And welcome to the friendly sky.
Okay, it's very okay. Let me show you guys the game.
Just as important on the ground.
She's
good. Always wear a face covering inside the terminal and on board the aircraft. Second, wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. And third, when possible, stay at least 6 feet or about 2 arms length from others. These are important friendly steps we can all take together to make sure everyone is safe, both on the ground and in the sky. Thank you for helping us look out for each other. And
that's the game that was playing Piggy Frisbee or something like that. Trick Piggy or something like that. I don't know what's the name of the game, but that's the game she's playing. So I'm gonna keep my eyes on the bags. That's her playing game. And I'll check back in with you guys as soon as we're about to board the plane. Or when my sisters come back with the food. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay guys, update, our flight delayed twice. This is the second time it's delaying. So we are still at the airport. They said because of trafficking. I don't know what is this. Oh, it's a pump. They said because of trafficking. So I'm so tired. Look at my eyes. See, my eyes were red. I want to sleep so bad. So there's my sister and one of my other sisters. And there's Nedrika. We're exhausted. I'm tired. I just want to reach where I'm going. This boom. It's a pimple. It's a ripe one too. I pop it. So yes guys. So we have a delay again. So we're not gonna reach where we're going until another morning. Around 2 a.m. Yeah, I'm so tired. I just want to go sleep and just rest. So I'll see you guys when we're boarding or when we get on the flight. I'm just giving you guys a quick update because we're still here at the airport sitting down waiting. So yeah, I'm just giving a quick update. I'll check back with you guys when we're on the flight or when we're boarding the flight. Okay guys, so I guess we're about to board the flight now. Yes, I'm exhausted. I'm tired. But finally I got board the flight. Finally. So, yeah. We'll be on the plane soon. Wow, I want to sleep so bad. I'm so tired. And it's night time. I just want to go sleep. That's it, baby. But yeah, we're about to board now. We're about to board the flight. So I'll see you guys soon. As soon as I get on the flight, I'll see you guys. Okay.
Look at this girl. She's always sleeping. She always has sleep.
Yes.
I'm
Alice
Kacharas. Okay guys, so we just landed and I'm a bit tired. I'm not a bit, I'm a lot tired. I slept the whole flight all the way to my destination. I started sleeping as soon as I got on the plane, so yeah. I'll see you guys when I get off or when I get to my hotel. Okay.
Oh my god. We're finally here and I'm exhausted. Literally.
You don't look exhausted.
I'm tired. I want to sleep. My eyes are burning me. They're burning me.
Okay guys, so we're finally at our hotel. We just got here. I am so tired. Tired.com. My eyes are burning, my eyes are heavy, they're red, and all of that. But yes, we're finally here. Let me guys show you the hotel. Okay guys, so I'm gonna give you guys a room tour. Just a little room tour. This is me. This is the bathroom. A little mirror over the toilet seat. This is the tub. Just a little tub. It's nothing special. Just a little something, something. And then you have the room. Let me turn the lights on. This is the bed and a little chair over there. Then there's a little mirror and a little saber.
Okay guys, we have a big old view.
It's the view for me. Yeah.
I'm so excited. I can't wait tomorrow.
They have a lazy river. They have a water park.
They have individuals like kiddie pools. As you can see,
they have the water slide again.
The water slide is over here.
On this side?
Yes, on this side.
Yeah.
Right there. And then
it's the view for
we got
me,
like the
baby.
Family. We got like the family. We got the family pool here, over here, this big old area.
And then a little jacuzzi.
That's not a jacuzzi.
Hey guys, good morning. Good morning. This is your girl, Lesson 11. I'm back in the cut with another video. This morning, I'm having breakfast. I am at breakfast. I'm up. I'm alive. And I'm thankful. It's a new day. Start of my vacation. Thank you. And I'm having breakfast. So I'm gonna show you guys my breakfast and then I'll take you to the rest of the day with my breakfast.
Feeling hot, hot, hot. Shake it, don't break it. Enjoy the orange.
Thank you.
I will. So this is my breakfast. I have chocolate, marshmallows, and my daughter has beds. Say hi. And this is her breakfast. Everybody already started eating, so I'm gonna eat my food now. So, bye. See you guys later. It's the view for me, baby. The view from my window. It's so pretty. You're gonna make everybody run away. The pool is full again. But I already got soaked down here. So
I'm not going down there again for the evening.
Guess what?
Ooh, what?
She left.
Okay, we're going down.
This one, Signia Hilton.